Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of... Come on, get it loading, come on. Pizza Tower, that's right everybody! Last episode we P-ranked that one level that I have been struggling with for a long time, but now we're back, and we're gonna be doing the Pepperman boss, because, you know... It got a lot of views, okay? The last video got like 150 views in like 5 days, so we have to do this. No. We like have to do this, this has to be done. No! Why is it opening up Angerfoot? And what is it opening? And why? No, stop. I map the shift key. No, not Doki Doki Literature Club. I don't know why it's opening those things on my computer. But now we can start with this. The Pepperman boss fight. Pepino versus Pepperman. Well, that looks cool as heck. Whoa. Turn up the volume. Okay. Oh, okay, he can actually really do some damage to you. He has a lot of health, okay. Okay, I'm failing a lot. How do I do this? I can't. Okay. Well, that was fast. What even happened? I don't know. Let's try that again. Okay, so... What the heck? Okay. Oh, I got health? Okay. What's that? Wow, okay, he's good, okay. Seems like a really high-paced chess game, it looks like. The bosses are pretty interesting in this. They're not like normal, like, pattern-based bosses, they just kinda... I see, okay, so it's like... Okay, he's pretty good. How do I get this? Damn it. Man, he's powerful. Try this again. He's actually kicking me out of the castle every time. Okay. Come on. Oh, we're doing good. She's flashing away, then I can get him. What's that box? What does this brick do? Come on. Oh, I see. I have to, like, erect a statue or something. Damn it. Okay. I know what I'm doing now, though. Just whenever he flashes away, I can just attack him. Easy. Oh, dude, P-ranking this is gonna be difficult. You gotta, like, do it, like, no hit, I think. For a bit of a fake out. Damn it. I can knock him out of the air. Okay, and I got him. I got him. I killed them. Oh, well, there's a second phase. Of course there is. Okay. How am I gonna do this? Man, this is gonna be difficult. I'm gonna be stuck on this all day, aren't I? There we go. What even is that thing? Let's try that again. There we go. One hit. Oh, so I can parry him. I'm gonna try that now. Okay, and I just punch him right in the face, right in the eyeball. Okay, he's... Man. This is a good one. This is a good boss fight. Like, kind of feels like a combination of if Boom Boom from New Super Mario Bros. World, or New Super Mario Bros. U, was good. You know? Because it, like, actually has, like, an attack pattern instead of just bumping into the wall, you know? Like... Does it with variation. Can I pick this thing up? This piece of art up? No, I cannot. I stopped getting fancy with it. I gotta, like, refocus. And right in the eyeball. Got him. Socked him right in the stupid face, and now... How do you do that second phase? What the heck is this? Here we go. There we go. What even is that thing? Like an apple or whatever? Now, there we go. Damn it. He has a lot less openings when it's in... Here we go. Try this again. First phase is easy, right? No, it's not. If you keep on getting hit, it's not. The jump reaction is difficult as heck. There's no way. The wall climbers doesn't work sometimes, I don't know. Did the net work? Oh, there we go. I have a strategy now. Okay, that was good. Okay, uh-oh. Nope. Okay. I have a plan now. From now on, wait, is that aerial thing? I just jump into the air like this. It's like, but like more controlled, you know? Easy. There's like a 2 second window to hurt him. See right there, how do I do that? There we go. I can't even damage him. I can't. There we go. Okay. Okay, it's not good. There we go. Oh, that's like the last boss. That's like the last piece of the puzzle, you know? Just beat that. Okay. I got this. Last try. Stop with this whole... How many stock sound effects are I gonna use in this game? You should be able to stomp on his head even when he's not flashing white. How do I do this? There we go. Stop doing that. Stop flying under the... Oh, there we go. He's fast, holy cow. I'll figure this out some other time.